I'm very excited to be here. It's an honor to get one of these awards from Las Vegas Heels.
I am so honored and humbled to be here tonight accepting this award and to represent Steinberg Diagnostics. I am also so grateful to Las Vegas Heels for presenting me with this award and also for elevating the level of healthcare here in Las Vegas. They have brought together the business community, the medical community, the government, and even the academic community all come together and just elevate the level of healthcare here, and it's just a privilege to be a part of that.
I'm happy to be here, and I thank Las Vegas Heels to give me this award. We work together in the healthcare, and medicine doesn't have any boundary. And we in this city, we can work together to build a world-class healthcare system. And we now have a new medical school. We are working with University of Nevada, Las Vegas. We are going to bring academia. We are all striving for excellence in healthcare, and I think together we can. And it is good to be here.
This is a wonderful organization, and for them to think highly enough of me to give me this award on behalf of Touro University makes me feel very purposeful. I know Touro University is helping to educate the next generation of healthcare providers for the state of Nevada, but to be recognized in this way with so many other healthcare heroes in the room tonight is very special. So thank you, Las Vegas Heels. Touro University is grateful for your support and grateful for everything you do for the community.
Thank you to Heels for hosting this evening. It's a great event. Thank you to the people of Las Vegas, and thank you for all you people that have come in support of us tonight. It really means a lot to all of us.
I would like to thank Las Vegas Heels so much for this award. I've been here for a long time. I've heard about these awards over the years, and I'm thrilled that I was picked as one of the recipients for tonight.